Let's go hit that, let's go hit that, whatever that is.
Hello.
Oh dear, what should I do? What happened? I received a letter from the village of Smoky Village. They moved out overnight because of the vicious beast, but the letter mentioned in a hurry. A lot of monsters have gathered in now. It's very dangerous. They asked me to go fetch it for them? Wait, hold on. Yet they ask you to fetch it for them? I'm not afraid of those monsters, but I just received an order from the sect, so I need to go to Gion first with sword riding. It won't take long for me to come back, but how about you let me run this errand for you? I'm really sorry for troubling you for my errand again. I just prepared this some Fulu papers, so I'll wait for your return here. Do you know what a fetch quest is?
Alright, let's go fetch. It's not too far. Plus, this is probably the last side quest for now. Okay. It's right over here. Oh. There's a dude here.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Are you the villager who asked Bing Ting Xiao for help in finding something? She asked me to help you.
Yes. Well, I was waiting here for her at the entrance of the village. I thought I would try my luck first, but I didn't expect so many monsters. Now my bag of belongings was also snatched away by them monsters when I was fleeing for my life.
Then wait for me here. I will help you retrieve it.
Ah, thank you so much, kind heroine. You should be careful, too. Those monsters suck.
Alright. Sorry, old lady. Didn't mean to. I kind of want to try out the little fairy thing. Let's try that one out. Is that it? Oh.
Found the bag lost by the villagers.
Bag of belongings.
Probably faster just to do that. Boom. Damn, I'm good.
Oh shit! Dear heroine, to think you've really managed to get it back for me. Thank you so much. You must have grinded for some time. Please hand this music collection to Miss B. Tang.
So you come back to this to get this music collection, I see. But don't come back to Smoky Village again in the future. Even if the beast is gone, there's still many monsters gathered here. It's very dangerous.
Yes. Stop lecturing me.
And there's another one else. Okay. Now! There you go. Now this should be the last side quest done for now.
Yes!
Wait, isn't there a closer one? Oh, it's closer. But I don't want to be at the story yet. There you go, finish this quest first. That's not her. Oh.
Don't worry, he's gone home safely. Also, may have to bring you this music collection. Thank you for helping me on this errand. Before the vicious beast attacked, I was very busy evacuating the villagers and left this music collection in the village. It was so kind of him to think about it. You've helped me so much. I have some casting materials from Jiang. It may be helpful for you. Please accept.
Well, they just said, nope, we're out of here. Oh. Shi Wu and Bai were just like, nope, we're out of here. Nope, we're going over here. Where did Shi Wu go? Standing there, okay. Okay. There we go. All right. Let us continue. It's the hot lady.
师父,
你们平安便好, 我一直在担心你们。 卢龙府一役后, 你们就不知所踪。 消息一传至仙侠派, 我便即刻搜寻你们下落, 却始终没有结果。
让真人费心了。
我关上神安然无恙，你们去过全隐村了。嗯，上神所中之毒，人界罕见。想来只有在全隐村才能救治。
啊，师父您，我们村的事，神掌门也清楚。真人，小秋被掳后。 天师们情形如何？
此战虽大败天魔女， 但天师们弟子也损伤大半， 还未及好好休整， 孟章掌门就派遣许多弟子下山， 今后 他自己也行踪不明。
孟章竟不在天师们？
他此番举动 不仅将仙盟事务尽数荒废，就连门派内也陷入群龙无首的窘境。而三位长老始终言辞含糊，天师们怕是出了什么问题。承蒙同道举荐，眼下仙盟事务暂且由我代行了。这么一想，天师们是有些不对劲。
4年前我在向神掌门求助之前，曾去找过天师们，但当时他们的态度就很奇怪，甚至连见都没见我，就把我打发走了。我还以为是他们没什么真本事呢。
It is weird that I can't go back to Tianchi sect. Like they're probably super salty that the little kid was taken, but that wasn't really our fault. Like they were invaded. And we were trying to get him back, and we just didn't happen to succeed, and why are they mad at us?
求助?
我4年前搬来峨眉山下，为的就是求助仙侠派，调查毒瘴动荡时出现的不明法阵。
啊? 可是...
抱歉，毒瘴权势关重大，当年我不能告诉你。没关系的，你也有苦衷。九泉之事。
自当慎重处理，而仙侠派愿助桑霞氏一臂之力，也正是因为九泉迁徙甚广，若有万一，人界会受到波及。但你的性子跳脱不羁，故我也担忧会给墨晴带来困扰。But
I love her. I'll protect her.
不会，我和阿尤在一起的时候。
Yeah, see, she loves me too.
既然莫晴如此说了，桑霞氏，还望你好好护着她。
I so will, I so am.
若是她受到任何委屈，我不饶你。师父，阿优没欺负过我的。我们还是先说说更重要的事情吧。神掌门，我们打算去魔界找小秋，想求一个能抵御魔界煞气的护符。
本派确有制符之法，不过此符并不常用，库房中还缺一样材料。
是什么材料？
青烟村废墟那带徘徊着一种背身鬼面的妖怪，他被击败后，鬼面会吐出名为酱幽的香料。
Ether Reality. That's quite the name. Yo, Majin, what's up, dude?
好，我们即刻前往。
Well, back to the smoky village. What? That's another side quest? Come on. Track Gubai. Am I still in the middle of a side quest? These still aren't done. Wait, hold on. Everything in his spirit. Scars is just far away. Sex Ray, help him complete this masterpiece. Get broken sword fragments and hard fur. I don't know what this is, though. When she first went, okay, go back to the remnant soul in Changbai Mountain. Didn't I already do that? Go to Qiangxi sect and ask about the jar. Oh, I can't do that. They don't even let me get back in the village. Okay, can't do that one yet. Go back to Gubai. Let's track. Okay. Well, let's see what that is. No, that's not a Moogle. It's not a Moogle. This is a Chinese RPG, so that's why it's... The buff lady!
艾师姐，你们丢东西了吗？
不是我们，是师父的鲤鱼玉佩不见了。
The Magikarp Jade Pendant.
玉佩？很值钱吗？没事没事，你就当我不存在。
我见过，是很美的一块玉，师父十分重视，弄丢了他一定很心疼。
这玉佩丢失有一阵子了，近日师父仙盟事务繁重，无暇分身顾及，却又不想让我们操心，我们也是无意间才知道此事的。
师父本来就为门派殚精竭虑，还要为仙盟的事操心，可是我都帮不上什么忙，要是能寻回玉佩也算是为师父分忧吧。
不错，我们也是这么想的。可是连日来我们寻遍门派各角落毫无所获，我想一会儿去后山祭坛找找看。
莫非有贼？
不可能，这里可是仙侠派。
对对，二师姐说的对。
既然门派里找不到的话，也有可能遗落在山道上。晴妹，不如我们去山门外碰碰运气。
月姐姐说的对，那二师姐，我们分头进行。
也好，那便有劳你们了。
还好晴妹没曾见过那块玉佩，
吾辈修行，
我们找起来不至于盲目。
也是偶然了，我有几次找师父教功课忘了敲门，看见他在书房里写信时，总是拿出那块玉佩，若有所思地看着。玉佩是鲤鱼形状，十分别致，所以我印象很深刻。
嚯，这么宝贝，难道是什么仙家法宝？
这个就不清楚了。
不用担心。
Is it faster for me just to run there from here? Yeah, probably.It's not a Moogle, it's just this game's fairy. Like, their fairies look have these weird, they're like these weird balls of whatever they are.
It's a round ball.
Basically, just cute mascot. That's all they are. And I just got this one.
What's the matter? I'm going to get a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit.
Am I about to get another spirit?
Ah, 在那
儿。哎，那等等，那是。
See, this has a cutscene. What the hell?
这么简单就找到了。哎， 着了？这玉佩够了不起的，还能长翅膀飞？
追！
青梅，我记得符者鹤是你们仙侠派独门的传授之术吧？弟子若想传授他人，还需掌门首肯。除了我，你有教过其他人吗？
当时我教月姐姐，是师父破例同意的，应该没有其他外人学过此术，除非是师父自己传授的。
玉佩和纸鹤出现在一起，说明之前丢失应该与仙侠弟子有关，所以到底是谁在捣乱？
这次真不是我。
你紧张什么？又没有人怀疑你。
捉住便知。
Okay, so now I don't even know where to go. Hold on, let's... Which one is this one? Which quest is this? Is that it? Was that done? Because we didn't find it. Hold on. Sister... Oh, no, this is it. Go to the Smoky Village. Okay. Hold on, I want to check something. So if I follow this, does it actually appear on the map now? Let's go to the Howling Canyon. Maybe it's there. Let's go check around. I thought I was done doing all the quests, but there's apparently some that I still had to do. I just don't know where to go to get the things it wants. It's not here. Alright, let's try the mountain. Because I'm looking for, like, the spot. Okay, there's that. God, the music and hair thing is still going, dude. I can't believe that music and hair thing is still going. Oh, she would just let me jump down there. Majin, you didn't upload the updated email? I still see the one with the white handkerchief. I went the wrong way. No. No. And of course I went there. Well, we overshot it.
Hey.
Oh wait, no. This is. Oh yeah, this one. I didn't come back. Damn it. I'm so relieved. Okay, that's done. So then, go to Tianchi's sect and ask about the jar. I can't even go there. So we can't do that. Although it's weird that the quest just doesn't say continue the story like this one does. Like that one. These are both... Where's Gubai? He asks you to keep an eye out for traces of Gubai during your travels. The Earth Spirit Gubai. Okay, so there's the Earth Spirit. When am I gonna get the freaking Fire Spirit? I'm trying to even think. Where would I find the Earth Spirit? It wouldn't be in Lulong Town. There's no area to go around there. Mingxu Sept. Maybe in Swallow Valley? Let's just go check over here. Maybe something new popped up. I wish there was like an indicator. That's another thing. I would have a little notification in my game that says new quests are available, you know, letting you know there's stuff to be done. Okay, it's clearly not here. Deep in Flora Cliff? Oh, did I didn't check there. Oh, Are you kidding me? I could have just warped over here this whole time? Okay, there's the main story. Let's go to the village. Okay. Let's go see what this side quest over here is. What?
Hey, he's just being surrounded.
First, save people. Oh, no. First, save Chihe.
I'll take care of this. Be purified. Be gone with thee. Damn good.
<笑>这东西还挺能跑，差点被妖怪吃了吧？哼，还不快奉上玉佩来感谢我们的救命针？这上面好像是下了禁制，用仙侠术法应该能解。
还好玉佩没有损伤。嗯，这符纸，青梅，怎么了？纸上有字啊，快说说，写了些什么？小晴，想必信与真人有关。阿尤，你莫偷看。好吧，好吧，不看。嗯，我们还是快回去吧，把玉佩还给师父。
糟糕，这符纸是师父专用的信件，自己很陌生，应该是谁写给师父的？我竟然还看到了。Hello， 希望师父不会责怪。小晴，找回玉佩不是好事吗？你怎么那么……Let's
see if the thing attacks me immediately after the scene ends.
总之见到师父再说吧。小晴，纸上到底写了些什么呀？阿尤，你别问了。
我不会说的，也不会给你看的。好吧，那能瞧瞧玉佩吗？不行。Immediately
just attacks me. Okay. Meow area. Leave it to me. What? Why is this now blocked off? Oh, near. Okay. So, clearly now there's something here for me to find.
这个吊桥年久失修，大家小心些。
看着点脚下，好。I could go do the thing, but now that I see that the map for some reason is now fogged of war, there has to be something involving this quest here. Look for the inheritor in Kuyan Village. Oh. Then why is this all foggy now? Why is this all foggy now? That makes no sense, dude. Look, can I? Look, I can warp here, but now, for whatever reason, now it's fogged of war. What the shit? What happened? Like, I used to see the whole map, and now I can't. Is that a bug? Or is there something for me to find here? Hold on, let's kind of scope out the area here. Okay, I'm not gonna even, I don't know why it's doing that right now. Let's go to Kuan-Yin Village. The only thing I can think of is the side quests are in the spring, but why would they be there? If that's like a sacred place that they shouldn't be able to enter, why? Are you a friend of Yo? I heard that from Zhu Ning. I'm wondering, could you please do me a favor?
Go ahead.
My wife and I have been together for 5 years. We prepared gifts for each other and put them in a puzzle box. We originally planned on opening it this year and surprise each other with our chosen gifts. However, she suddenly got a strange illness a few months ago and died as a result. Fuck.
My condolences.
Now is the only thing I have left of her, but without the diagram and the mechanism inside, I can't open it. I know you have a lot of knowledge about the outside world. Can you help me find a solution to the box?
Alright, I'll see if I can bring it. I'll bring it up to you.
What? Go to the grocery store in Lulong Town to buy drawings to unlock for unlocking tools? What? I'm gonna check these springs. I'm just gonna see if there's like spots here. Cause I feel like this is where those monsters that I need would be. Cause this is like the only area that has like kinda tough monsters. Yo, Blitzwood, what's up, dude? Yeah, it has been a while. I lurk in your streams every now and then when you're playing Smash. I don't know where the hell wants me to go. Okay, well, let's go to, Lulong Town again? Appreciate the sub, dude. The Prime sub. Okay, so that's where that is. Full-time healthcare job? I understand. Alright, let's see. So, is this for the music? Lulong Town is a large northern city with many merchants, so we naturally have more goods. What do you want to buy? Be my guest. We offer great quality at low prices. What do you have? Ordinary quest item. What? Cloud bead. Already bought that.
Okay.
So now, go all the way back to Kuan-Yin Village. How goes the art? It goes good. There are months where there's good, it's good, and there's some months where I feel a little bit stressful because I'm like getting down to the wire. Is this part of the music inherited? It is. Take a look. It seems to be a diagram showing the puzzle box that you mentioned. I wonder if you can unlock this box with this. Let me have a look. I see. I know how to unlock it now. I see, so she still remembered. Although this rubbing is not very clear, it's absolutely extraordinary. Are you really passionate about music theory? Wait, no, that was the wrong character. Damn it. Yeah, she was first attracting me because of the sound of my flute. Whoa. One thing led to another and we fell in love. That's quite the sentence there. I also promised that I would play her favorite tune forever, but now...
The very least, the period you spent with her beautiful memories.
Thank you. These things are not worth much, but take it as a token of my appreciation. Some ginseng. Boom. It's not done.
Hmm.
Sorry, I don't mean to interrupt your concert there, but it was good. I should make a flute emote. I appreciate it, dude. See, look, now the map is cleared. What the hell happened? What was that crap? There you go. I'm so relieved. Okay, so now that that's done, I'm just gonna go poke my head over here. Just gonna go check this out. See if anything new popped up here. Okay, nothing. Let's go check real quick in the Shanxi sect. Let's just see if anything popped up. If not, we'll continue progress. There is something. I should be by for this.
师父, 我们找回旅游玉佩了。
Damn it, I tried switching and it talked to her instead.
你们怎么会?
是二师姐告诉我们的。
憧憬这孩子, 真是有心了。
除了玉佩, 还有一封信。
原来如此，来龙去脉无以知悉，是我的疏忽，却让大家担忧了。你就说嘛，不可能是被偷的，这里可是仙侠派啊。<笑>那日，我正要手书与一位故友，心中忽有所感，拿出玉佩看了片刻，恰好蓬莱掌门造访。 便匆匆将玉佩置于此纸上。此玉相伴我多年，受仙侠灵气润泽，想必是玉佩的灵气自行催动了纸鹤传书之术。那日天朗气清，开着窗，纸鹤因是在这间隙，携玉佩飞走。纸鹤寻到我的故友，但是信并未写完。他收到玉佩时，
深感疑惑不安，于是回信将玉佩寄回，询问究竟。师父，对不起，弟子不孝，捉折鹤时擅自查阅了师父的信笺。无妨，你们能找回这半对玉佩，我也是万分感激。
真人言重了，半对。
它原是一对双鲤玉佩，这半是我年幼时这位故友赠予我。不过这就奇怪了呀，既然信是写给沈掌门的，那纸鹤又在别扭些什么？直接来找您不就好了？这，三侠士此言何意？我们在山道上就发现它了，正说要带回来交给您，但纸鹤好像躲着人。
一见我们就带着玉佩往山下跑。确实，看起来他早就飞回了峨眉山，却徘徊在山道上裹足不前，就像是想问又不敢问。这么多年，难为他了。从没有见过师父会这样失神呢。
莫晴，多谢你们为我奔劳。玉佩既已寻回，你们亦无需为此忧心。
师父，那弟子就先告退了。
嗯，好。
纸鹤传书之术是将寄信人的意念灌注至符纸所致的信纸上，让纸鹤飞到心中所想那人的身边。
人族所创仙术，颇有巧思。
纸鹤感应到了玉佩的灵力。 想来玉佩中 应是倾注了师父对故人无尽的思念。
何止故人，摆明就是沈掌门的旧情郎嘛，这里面肯定有故事。
阿尤，你别乱说。当年师祖卸下掌门之位时，派中人才凋零，师父抛却儿女情长，一力担起重振仙侠的重任。他的过往，我们不应妄加揣测的。
好好好，我不该多嘴，我听小晴的。
真人慈怀济世，以门派为重，以苍生为先，真是令人敬佩。
嗯，所以我也要努力，不能辜负他的期望。
Shin King Chua, the sword dancer moves with matchless grace, melancholy, and starlight legend, fairy tale. Okay. So. Now! Looks like a lot. There's still some stuff I can't do. I don't know what this is. I don't know what it wants. Get broken sword fragments? Where? Where are the sword fragments? Are they in Lulong Town? It says Animism 4. It's like I've continued on this quest, but it doesn't say where. It just says get broken sword fragments and hard fur, but from where? I will make one last trip to Lulong Town before we continue on. It's just weird that there's like no indicator where it is. Even if it's like a monster, it doesn't say like a monster has it. It just says find the sword fragments. They're like nowhere here. That looks like a boss fight area. We didn't go there yet. Where would it be though? Okay, alright. Let's go do the thing. Let's continue on. I'm still good, like, we haven't really fought anything big since the big flower demon. Since we saved Sang's friend, we have not seen anything too huge. The fairy's gone, by the way. Fire spirit deer! I want it! Get away from her! Get him! Purified.
玉莲环，还有身上这些是明术门的法器。您就是古柏前辈。
明术门的后人，你来这里是为了抓我回去
？Bambi，
不是，前辈，之前明术门对您做了很多残忍的事，我们万分抱歉。如今，明叔上下已醒悟，不会再作恶了。
我受明叔门几代压迫，你们早就是一群疯魔之人，岂能真心向善？
古白，结契之人身故，契约便应自动解除。你何以被强留在明叔门几代之久？
哼，你。也是玉灵，难道你不知明术门中有一法术，可将玉灵契约转移给指定的人？这便是子子孙孙，无穷尽也。
无耻！
我身上的这些法器，也是做禁锢之用。重获自由后，法器断裂剥落，但因年岁过久，有的便一直嵌在我身上， 虽仍有刺痛，但与自由相比，这痛何其轻微。现如今我只想好好修炼，早日成仙。你们走吧。
古柏前辈，还请允许我听，让您再也不用被这些邪物所扰。
哦，又在打什么坏主意？
我只是想恳求前辈给我一次机会，让我可以弥补明术门的过错。
古柏，我跟着这个小丫头就是为了观其言行，看他们是否真的改过自新。他和以前那些明术贼子完全不一样，你大可安心。我还将共存之术交给了他，让他学会真正与玉灵共享灵力。你若想成仙，也不妨和他定下契约，更利于修炼。我与其他玉灵皆获益良多。
Yeah, I'll max you out to level 15 in like a second.
哈战前辈。
本山神只是想帮帮古柏而已。
你真心实意想赎罪？
是。
好，那便与我签订契约，帮助我继续修炼。
多谢古。
得道飞升始终是我心中夙愿，徘徊山林之间，虽能平静度日，却到底不是我真正所求。你明术门既然愧对于我，那就助我完成心愿。
我这就帮前辈解开这些法器，重新解气。
So those are shackles? I thought that was like just fire runes. I'm assuming he was fire because of those. Oh no, he's not fire. Oh, he's earth.
我并未原谅明术门，只是讨要你们欠我的罢了。
是，我明白。好，拿到酱油箱了，回去和真人报告吧。
You bastard! Die. And it's fogged of war again. I don't know. That must be a glitch or something. That is not what's supposed to be happening. Wait, did I get a new one? I got a little Bambi! What does he do? Increase item drop probability? Shit! Increase the number of items dropped? Dude, oh man, I should have leveled him up with all that stuff. Give him all that fruit. Shove it in his mouth. Give him 99 fruits. It's not going to be enough to get him to 15, though. It's not. Maybe 13? Maybe. Probably not, though. Nope. Definitely not. Damn it. It's still good. Okay, so... item drop probability or increase the number of items dropped. So I get more stuff. So up the chances of items dropping and then get more. Let's do 50% and then 20%. That should be fine. Alright. Now I have a little Bambi following me. I'm gonna call you Bambo. All right, let's go back. I gotta get fire at some point, right? I gotta get fire. Someone's gotta give me fire spirit. I have earth now. The only element I'm missing is fire.
确实将有些无误。制服尚需一些时间，你们不必在此等待。
Oh, I'll probably get the fire from the demon realm, right? There's a bunch of lava there.
待完成后，我会让墨镜给你们送去。
那我们现在回明术门查阅火仙兽的卷宗，不服劳烦真人了。
到时候我护送小晴，一起去明术门。
Oh, I can't switch. No, Bai's not in my party, son of a bitch. Where does it want me to go? Return to Mingxu Sect. Okay. What's funny is though that this was a side. I thought this was a side quest for the old man, because it said find Gubai, and it was in side story. But this looks like this was. Through the truth behind me, she said, "Grandpa feels guilty towards the earth spirit Gubai. He has to say, I keep an eye for traces of Gubai here, but I have him." It's just gonna complete once I talk to him here.
Gubai,
Han Shen, 好久不见。
你回来了。
明树门，现在竟已如此寥落了。
我这把老骨头也做不了什么。幸好青叔争气，明树门有他在，一定会慢慢复兴的。你愿意回来，难道也是因为？
我不是来故地重游的，更不是来帮你们壮大明树门的。我为求仙道，才与你孙女签下契约。如果她实力太弱，无法助我，我自会离开。
自然自然，明树门绝对无半句怨言。
你老了许多。其实我并不憎恶于你。你师父将契约与束缚之术传授给你时，隐瞒了真相，你也算是被牵连的。罢了，过去的事无需多言。你且保重吧。
爷爷，您也不要太过忧心。古柏前辈对现在的明树门尚不能完全信任，但我会尽力帮助他修炼，相信终有一日前辈能看到我们的诚意。
今天重见古柏，一时想起很多旧事，我回房间单独待会儿。青叔，你先去忙你的，不用管我。
好。火仙兽的事需要尽快查明，我去书库查门派制。师弟，你大病初愈，对门派典籍也不甚熟悉，还是先回房休息吧。
好的，师姐。
I imagine the fire spirit's gonna be where there's fire, right? And the only place we've seen that has fire is the demon realm.
刚才神掌门传唤我，应该是有事情要交代。去祭坛看看吧。
小师妹平安，回来就好。
You have an important quest, don't leave here. Okay, there might be a cutscene along the way then. It won't allow me to quick warp. Actually, let's go see if there's anything new at the store here. Let's check the actual store first. Alright, what you got, lady? Yeah, anything good? Oh, it's all crap! Talk crap. And then forge weapons. No. I think I've enhanced my weapons to max, right? No, I did not increase his. Because I ran out of materials. Cannot be enhanced. Oh, they're not in the party, so I can't do it. Damn it. Okay, I could do this.
别跟我客气。行走江湖最重要的就是好运气了。
My bow looks cool. Why does it have like the sick glowing crystal at the top? Alright, let's see what I don't think I've bought anything from like the store here in like a long time. Salty chicken in Ghost City. Let's get that. Get that. Total price $210. That's fine. I have that. That doesn't look like chicken. Did I learn a new recipe? Chicken and spices. Okay, let's get some. Let's buy. I can buy ingredients. Okay, this is what I need. This is the experience one. I have plenty of money. Let's get a bunch of it. That should be fine. What's this one? Nah. Cooking ingredient. I don't have a lot of chicken, so let's get some chicken. Three of that one. Let's get a bit of that. Let's kind of top it off. Let's get a little bit of that. That's it. Damn, I need to go to the other cities and see what ingredients I could buy. This person is playing the flute. I see you. What do you have? Sure. I don't know why I need these, but I'm just gonna buy them. Weren't you over? No, you're in a different spot. I'm thinking of the one back in Tianchi sect. Focus! Ah, my eyes! Oh, too much. Back to zero. Thick. What does thickness mean? Tap the field. Okay, she looks a little bit better. Zoom. Nope, too much. There we go. Ah, my eyes! 20/20 vision gone. Okay, that looks better. Now she's coming in more clear.
Shen掌门，我来了。桑下士，这段时日多有劳烦。您客气了，小青天性纯良，打探神将消息这种事，他的确做不来。 我暗中帮衬小晴，还能顺便调查那个法阵，这是天大的好事。只不过没想到小晴去见月姑娘，就直接撞见了修武。<笑>我也没想到这么轻松就能找到神将。让墨晴去明术门见友人，是因为我推定修武有可能在明术门。神掌门神机妙算，这也能推定？只是猜测。
神族不耐人借浊气，因此喜好灵力丰沛之地。他既不在天师门，那或许在附近灵气充沛之处。而天师门附近唯一的一处小仙境，就是明术门了。只是没想到，墨镜图月姑娘一同去了北方，结果触动了心事。不过好在，总算找到了阵法的线索。
I don't like that my food is still ticking away there on the left.
以后若有消息，也不必同月姑娘等人隐瞒。这是抵御煞气的护符。 请僧侠士明日和墨晴带去明术门。
多谢神掌门。
即便有护符，魔界之行也是凶险万分。墨晴涉世未深，我并不放心。
我会保护小晴，绝不让她受伤。
然我将墨晴托付于你时，你并未应允。
其实我已经继任独杖拳手，等事情结束之后就得回村子去，这一生都不能出来了。所以能和小晴再相处一段时间，我就很知足了。不管她把我当朋友还是当
No, she loves me though。
总之他都没必要同我一起绑在那里。
桑侠士，墨晴虽晚熟，但并不愚钝。你只需坦诚相告，并等待墨晴的决定就好。
我知道了。
那你今晚好好休息，望你们此行顺利。
嗯。小晴，他会愿意跟我回泉影村吗？这时候他应该在小凉亭那儿，去找他吧。
Where's my wife? Damn, I don't think I ever went down there. I just got an amulet. No? Huh.
之前在神庭塔发现那个汽油，我就知道卢龙君一定与独杖拳有
牵扯。 Whoa, secret found.
事关小青的兄长，要是现在就告诉他。不行不行，没有十足的证据只会让小青为难，更何况这些事情也和小青没有关系。
Painting R, I'm pretty sure that's an obsolete weapon now. Yeah, I don't think I ever went in this direction. Hello.
你怎么混入了一张水灵符？
Damn. It's hard to tell. I wonder. Unless you like know, or you go, you just like every time something like new pops up, you just go around every area looking to see if new stuff pops up. There's really no thorough guide for this game. That's the thing that sucks. Why is there no thorough guide for this game?I don't think I ever came over here.
找谁一起下山玩呢？
Maybe I couldn't even come over here before. It's getting really foggy. Who are you? Standing here by yourself. What? Wait, I didn't see what it said. No, I didn't see what it said!We should focus on spells. No, I didn't mean that. What is that down there? Is this water? Shit, I didn't know what that was. I didn't know what she asked me. I pressed the button too soon. Damn it. Bye.
小晴，
this is where I'm gonna confess my love to you.
阿尤，你还在山上？
有掌门令牌在。魏师姐也不敢对我怎样。你要写信吗？
我一直没有给大哥和二哥传消息报平安。
别写了，你那两个哥哥脸色那么凶，脾气那么差，让他们担心去，让他们后悔去。
可是他们是真的很担心我，我就想报个平安。
好吧，毕竟是你的亲哥哥。
Why does it feel like that's a trap? Feels like she's gonna send that and they're gonna follow it back here.
这次去了泉影村，我才知道你平时看起来嘻嘻哈哈。
Actually, no, they've already been here.
其实心里藏了好多苦，我没有为你分担。真是对不起。
嗨， 都过去了。况且，你已经帮了我好多了。
嗯。
你还记得我们刚见面的时候吗？你不是说我阴沉个脸
？Yes。
看起来凶巴巴。
This is the moment we're gonna confess our love to Bai。
那时候，我刚出村没多久。莫大哥的事，一直压在我心上。我不能释怀，也不想释怀。所以那时候变得不像我，每天只想着如何能复仇。直到那天，凶手闯到了青岩村，其他人都吓得要命，我以为你会哭会跑，却没想到你虽然害怕到发抖，但还是挡在了我身前。你可真傻，比我矮那么多还逞强。如果我没有银骨，如果你师父师姐们没有及时赶到，你知道会是什么后果吗？
可是我是仙侠派弟子，我有责任保护青岩村，保护阿尤啊。
对，你说的对，就因为你这样，我才……
嗯，你才怎样啊，阿尤？
我是说，你师父不是说了吗？以后你受了委屈，你拿我试问。
哎呦，我的修为已经大有长进，不像以前那样弱了。你不用担心这个的。
嗯，那就都靠你了。
No, opportunity wasted. Damn it! That was your moment, saying. That was your moment. Like I love you.I always loved you. I will always love you, girl.
Hey, 孙女，这都子时了，怎么还在这儿查门派卷宗啊？
我在找火仙兽的线索。
为何突然想起来去找火仙兽？
小秋被天魔女抓走，我要去魔界找她。不管怎么说，我还是要亲眼看到她无恙，才能真正放心。但若要前往魔界，必须要有火仙兽相助，方能抵达。
去魔界？魔界可不是闹着玩的地方，这不行啊！
爷爷。小秋救过您，我们怎么能放任他不管啊？
哎呀，孙女儿，你跟他能比吗？小秋是神子，翻手为云，覆手为雨，带走他的又是大魔女，你要以一介凡人之躯去同这些神魔战斗？
爷爷，我看着天魔女似乎无意伤害小秋，他们或许并非恶徒。
哎。他们不伤害小秋，可对你呢？他们毕竟是魔呀。
这……
小秋的安危，爷爷其实也担忧。但在爷爷心中，最重要的还是你。就算别人会骂我没良心，我也不能放任你去魔界。你是我唯一的孙女了，青树。
爷爷，我知道您一直以来都最关心我，但现在我有玉灵，又有朋友们相助，我不会有事的。况且我想保护小秋，不仅仅是因为他救过您，更因为我真的很心疼那个孩子，我想保护他。
当年你爹也是这样信誓旦旦和我保证的，可最后却和你娘遍体鳞伤的回来，我耗尽修为也没能救得了他们的性命啊。
爷爷，
青叔， 如果找不到火线手，你会放弃去魔界吗？
我会竭力寻找其他方法。
你这孩子跟小时候一样，脾气还是那么倔。你爹娘去世后，我又修为散尽，明术门是名存实亡啊。看着你一天天长大，我也曾想过，如果你像普通人家的姑娘一样生活，会不会更好？可你八岁时苦心钻研，终于将巧灵孵化出来，爷爷在一旁看着，既替你开心，又有些担忧。也正是自那时起，我已明白，你终究不会只做个平凡女儿家。我月氏一脉，若是当真就绝于此，那便应当是天意。今晚先休息吧，啊。
爷爷。
I like that he's like, if I can find another way to not get the fire spirit, I won't go to the demon realm. But that's where we have to go. Like, that's the main thing we're trying to do. Jiwoo, what are you doing? What? What is that? Oh. The side quest is still active, even though, like, I've done the thing. That's funny. Who am I showing it to? Just showing him the thing here?
这本书我好像以前没有见过。几次查阅典籍都把书库翻乱了。有时间还是要整理一下。
Is that not the thing I'm looking for?
这是月寒山的手记。
Oh.
古柏前辈，您说这是爷爷的手记。历代掌门都会记录御灵修行的情况，以前怎么？
他自然没脸提这个。他接任掌门时，我是明术门仅存的御灵。
Post decision? What the what? Is that supposed to be position of master? Did they freaking typo that? Post? No. When he inherited the post decision.Post-decision? What is that word? It doesn't look like it's supposed to be position. Post-decision? I don't know what that word is. Is that a word? Is that actually a word? Am I dumb? Or is that a typo?
我有时故意沉睡数日不醒，或索性不吃不喝。还
前辈，以前那些事。
时光不可倒转，明术门犯过的错又岂能追回？你若真有心弥补，就好好助我修炼，让我早日飞升。
Jesus, this freaking Bambi is like, make me immortal as soon as possible. I don't care what they do. Make me immortal.
如果可以完成前辈的夙愿，爷爷也会很高兴的。
月寒山，我看他现在整日闭门不出，与废人无异。
爷爷是因为风湿腿脚不便，山路难行，所以才不下山的。
你们明术门创派，不就是为了求仙问道？像他这般
，He's got his diabetes, and he has his arthritis.
古柏前辈。
燕归谷那儿有一种清风藤，食之可以缓解风湿的疼痛。
多谢前辈指点。
Did they never know about that before? Well, let's go get it. This way.
Hey.
I already did your thing. Shut up. Like the little creatures next to me, they don't actually fight though. Like they don't do anything other than float near me. Which is funny because like he has like a ring of rocks circling him because he's like the earth spirit, right? But he doesn't actually attack or do nothing. Nothing. Okay, what monster is gonna pop up? Nothing? Oh, were you guys supposed to be attacking me? Give the king fang to usual. Okay, so it's now the same. Now we're. It's funny because there's only one person in Ming Shu sect that's ever in this area. It's the grandfather. So if quests involve him and may quests involve him, they're the same spot. So I have to talk to him like twice. He's doing that thing again. Oh, okay.
Ming Shu. 此去魔界并非儿戏, 若能通过我明术门的试炼, 我便将火仙兽志给你。
What? So you have it?
修悟, 虽然你与青书因共生之术不可分离, 但此次试炼, 还是需以它为主。 明术门的发展壮大, 都源于祖师自创的御灵术。 而这项试炼也与御灵有关，但试炼内容我亦不知，你需要请出四位御灵，他们会给你试题。嗯？自明术门走了歪路后，这些和我们相关的试炼早丢了，亏你还找得出来。我少时观古籍，还不明白此试炼的用意。 如今才知晓，灵兽与修士心意相通，互相信任。明术门弟子月清书此去魔界，需要诸位相助，自然也关乎诸位的安危。若他不能获得各位的承认，那便我先来出试题吧。月清书。
我与你结契便是为了修炼，你只需证明自身实力，我曾在花舞崖修炼过一段时间，那儿有种特殊的花妖，可做试题。好。Go.
Oh, so now it's just okay. Now I gotta talk to him.
爷爷，这是从燕归谷找来的清风藤，食之可以缓解风湿疼痛。哟，这看着真不错呀！哈哈。
This feels so different because, like, the story is so serious, but this quest is, like, carefree.
我不过是提了一嘴罢了，谁让你真去找了，谈不上什么指点。嗨，我都懂。你虽然不中用，不过这小孙女还算可以。经过这段日子的共修，我确实觉得灵力精进不少。
明术门造孽无数，还能出这样一个弟子，真是奇迹。古柏，你是原谅我们了吗？
哼，
再观后效。青书啊，多亏有你呀。
这都是我应该做的。您放心，我一定会努力让古柏前辈重拾对明术门的信心。不。
爷爷相信你。
Done, I think. Okay. Now let's go try. We gotta go do this trial. Hey dudes, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay notified of future episodes and content. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment if you did enjoy today's video. Follow me on Twitter and Twitch at L083. And if you feel like supporting the channel further, become a patron by visiting my Patreon, which helps me to pump out more content. Link is in the video description. Thank you all again, and I'll see you in the next video.